David Selby. I'm here with Welshpool Town Council at a church outside the Welshpool Livestock Market, the biggest in Wales, an important employer in this part of Wales. Richard's going to talk about the impact that next week's vote on Brexit will have on an area like this, the farming community around. Richard.
Well, whether we go with a no deal Brexit, which would mean the loss of the livelihoods of thousands of farmers and 40% tariffs put on lamb exports, or whether we go with a Mays deal, farmers in Wales are going to be worse off. The best deal for the Welsh farming community is for us to stay in the EU, and we hope that that will be the outcome of the votes in Parliament over the coming weeks. And this will have an impact not just for our farmers, but for the whole rural community. The livelihoods of people in a market like this and many other people. So